That day, I decided to go for a little run. So I ran to the end of the road, and when I got there, I thought I might just go to the back of the bingo hall. And when I got there, I thought I might just run across all of the golf course. And I figured, since I got this far, I may as well just run across all of Dutch College. And that's what I did. When I got out back, I figured, I've gotten this far, I may as well just keep on going. When I got tired, I slept. When I got hungry, I ate. And when I had to go, I went. I'd think a lot, mainly about Sarn and Conway and Captain Kieran. But mostly, I thought about Miss Tilly. Eventually, I got more company, and then more joined in, and eventually, we had a team capable of winning GPS cross country.
You're impossibly fast and strong. You've got to give me some answers.
I would rather hear your theories.
I've considered sprinter and rower.
That's all the easy stuff, right? What if I'm not the sprinter? What if I'm the endurance runner?
I know what you are. Your calves are incredibly toned, and you can experience pain beyond reckoning.
Say it out loud.
You're a nudgy cross-country runner.